Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be talking about volcanoes. Volcanoes are openings in the Earth's crust. Lava comes out of the volcano as very hot liquid and glows orange. Also, hot gas and ash come out. They look like small mountains or small hills. When this happens to a volcano, it's called an eruption. Active volcanoes are ones that are presently erupting, and a dormant volcano is one that hasn't erupted for some time and it isn't expected to. Most eruptions happen when tectonic plates in the Earth move towards each other. Tectonic plates are the different pieces which make up the Earth's surface. You can see them in this picture. Eruptions can also happen when the Earth's crust is too hot. These kind of eruptions don't erupt violently, and lava usually flows slowly out of them. Eruptions from volcanoes can be dangerous. This could possibly be down to three things: clouds of hot gas, ash, and rock, small pieces of rock being carried through the air for many miles, and the volcano can also throw rocks into the air, which can also be dangerous for local people. Speaking of local people, those who live near a volcano can earn money from it. Some people do this by giving tours around the volcano. Also, the soil around volcanoes is very good to grow crops, which people can sell. Let's have a quick quiz about some true or false facts about volcanoes. Number one, if a volcano hasn't erupted for many years, it can never again. False. Even if the volcano hasn't erupted in a long time, it is still an active volcano, which is just not erupting presently. Some experts call certain volcanoes extinct volcanoes. This means the volcano hasn't erupted in the last 10,000 years. This sort of volcano can be classed as not really a risk anymore. Let's have a go at the next one. Number two, there are volcanoes on other planets. True or false? True. The biggest known volcano in our solar system is on Mars. It's called Olympus Mons. It measures 373 miles wide and 13 miles high. Let's have a go at one last one. Number three, there are no volcanoes in the UK. True or false? False. There are 9 dormant, this means not erupting, volcanoes in the UK. The last time a volcano erupted in the UK was around 55 million years ago. This eruption formed the famous rock formation at the Giant's Causeway, which is in Northern Ireland. You can see a picture of this on the right. For our daily task today, draw or write a story, poem or song about the facts that we have learnt about volcanoes today. Get an adult to let me know how you get on in the comments. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that it was useful to help introduce this new topic. My personal tutoring and Twitter links are down below. Thanks so much again, and remember to take some time for yourself in this crazy world. Bye for now.